Very similar. Also, guys, give Bill Maher a little bit of a scream,
Bill
too.
There he is right there.
And he's got the love here in Times Square as well. He's going to take it on everyone from Kim Kardashian to all the presidential candidates. That's coming right up.
Yeah, also have a good time.
All right, but first, the Hunger Games. It's time. Possibly the most anticipated movie of 2012. It's based on the best-selling young adult novel, the trilogy. Now has 16 million copies in print, and you can hear why. The movie expected to be as big a phenomenon as Twilight, Harry Potter, and here on GMA this morning, only we have your exclusive debut of the trailer.
We could do it, you know, take off, live in the woods.
They'd catch us.
Well, maybe not.
We wouldn't make it 5 miles.
One courageous young man and woman for the honor of representing District 12 in the 74th annual Hunger Games.
It's your first year, Prim. Your name's only been in there once. They're not gonna pick you.
Primrose Everdeen.
Prim! I volunteer as tribute.
They just want a good show. That's all they want.
There's 24 of us, Gail. Only one comes out. So you're here to make me look pretty?
I'm here to help you make an impression.
And so it was decreed that each year, the 12 districts of Pan Am shall offer up in tribute one young man and woman between the ages of 12 and 18 to be trained in the art of survival and to be prepared to fight to the death.
This is the time to show them everything. Make sure they remember you.
I just keep wishing I could think of a way to show them that they don't own me. If I'm gonna die, I wanna still be me.
I just can't afford to think like that.
It's amazing. I mean, like, to have such a great book, I love you, to have such a great book now be made into a movie and have such great support from the fans is the best thing in the world.
What do you think it is about the books? I know you and I were talking, we both read them.
Yeah.
Why this hunger for the books?
The characters and the story is so interesting that it just drives you to want to know what happens to Katniss and what journey she's going to take. And that world of the Hunger Games is so amazing. And to see it made into movies is the best part. I love it.
They're saying this is the big one for 2012.
Hopefully, yes. Hopefully.
I know you've been working a long time. Josh is 19 years old, but you've been at it for about 9 years.
Yes, since I'm about 9 years old, yeah.
But when you got this break, Did it resonate how big a break it was?
It did, but it's one of those things where I still don't even believe it, if that makes sense. Like, it's so big that you can't really wrap your head around it. But, like, walking on set for the first time and, like, being in District 12 and seeing that kind of brought to life, such a great book, is just, it's crazy. It's very surreal.
Are you ready for it? I mean, Robert Pattinson's been through it. You know, you're ready to go to a different level, I would imagine, based on what I'm seeing.
Yeah, It's amazing. I mean, to like have worked at it for so long and to have such a great movie coming out and to have people here supporting you is like, it's an honor to be a part of that. It's absolutely amazing.
Life will probably change for you in terms of being able to go out and do normal
things.
So I've been told.
You know, we'll see what happens. It's an honor to be a part of it. And I'm very humbled by the whole experience.
Do you stop and say hello to your fans? I saw you doing it here.
Of course I do.
Do you
love
it?
If I didn't have fans, I wouldn't have a job. I mean, you know, they're what make this all worth it, for sure.
And you play Pita. Do you feel great about the character?
Pete is amazing. I've never read a book and read, I love you, everybody loves me. I love them. I've never read a character and a story that I connected with more than Pete. I felt like so much of who I am as a person and what I believe in is Pete. So for me, it was a very kind of easy transition into that character.
All right. Well, I love your energy. I think these guys do too. Everybody, the movie and more, The Hunger Games at GoodMorningAmerica.com on Yahoo. Check that out. And the big film opens March 23rd, 2012. Thank you for being here.
Of course, thank you.
I mean, give it up, everybody, for Josh.